Hello everyone, welcome back to another review. Today we'll be looking at the SilverStone IceGem 280. The packaging of the IceGem 280 is very well done and simplistic, likewise to many other all-in-one coolers. The installation was unexpectedly simple for having such a wide variety of supported processors. When considering the appearance, I personally did enjoy the look of the crystal-like features as it reminded me of ice, as its name suggests. The performance provided by this cooler was astonishing. The idle test provided but a glimpse of the IceGem 280's performance, beating out all other competitors by a considerable margin. Even the likes of other all-in-one coolers like the Cooler Master Master Liquid ML280 Mir. Under load, the IceGem 280 simply laughed at the heat. The noise levels were very reasonable given the dual fans and rated airflow, but I can see some people having issues with the noise levels if they are constantly running heavy loads on their workstation. That said, the IceGem 280 is no louder than the competition, so this is a bit of a moot point. I do wish the water block was nickel plated to help protect itself against oxidization. At a price of about $165, this is probably one of the most expensive coolers we have ever tested here at APH Networks. This cooler is definitely a premium option for builders. Given all this, if you have a high-end system or are looking to cool a Ryzen Threadripper processor and have an unlimited budget, the SilverStone IceGem 280 looks good and performs extremely well. For the full review, please click the link in the description below.